Hey, what's going on? I'll play just a little bit of this one. I'll teach it to you right afterwards. Welcome to my eyes. Baby, take control now. We can't even slow down. We don't like to go out. Good. Easy enough song to do. Capo on the third fret. Let's start with the chords, and then we'll talk about that cool little riff thing. All right, so the chords I'm working with, capo on the third fret. These guys are on the 3rd fret, 1st and 2nd string. We need an E minor, 5th string, 4th string. It's like an E minor 7 works in my E minor. We need a C, 4th string, 5th string. It's a C at 9 when those guys are right there. And then G, just move it up by 1, 5th string and 6th string. Pretty standard G. Later on, we're going to need a B, kind of goes out of key there. Kind of a cool little part. 5th string, and then these guys are on the 4th string and 3rd string. So I can either just kind of, really I was playing it as a power chord when I was working on it. You could play them all, but I think I like it better with just kind of those three. Alright, that's the chords. The little riff. So I'm starting from like a G, and then 3rd string, or 3rd fret on the 6th string. Open on the 5th, 2nd on the 5th, open on the 6th. Then do a C, then do a G. Alright, strum pattern I'm working with. From one of those choruses. Welcome to E minor. My eyes, baby, take a seat. Control now, G. We can't even E minor slow down. We don't last to see the G go out. Welcome to E minor. My eyes, play that we don't see the G too loud. Show me what E minor do now. We don't last to see the G go out. Pre-chorus, right before the chorus, is sometimes you gotta stay in, and you know about it, yeah, you know who we is, sometimes you gotta stay in. That's just hanging on an E minor, no problem. Only other thing that we have is verse, let's see, it's like a bridge kind of thing, more like, it's going from a C. Song if you want, or you can kind of like chord it out, whatever your option is. Good, that's the parts of the song. Hope it helped. Thanks for watching. See ya.